Why you like having students come stay with you?
Yeah, they keep me company. They give me so much joy. Yeah, keep me busy after work. Just love having them around for me. I love cooking. All my children are grown now. When I come back, nobody to cook for. So yeah, gives me pleasure to cook for somebody.
Are you gonna have more students?
A lot more. I wish to have more and more and more. In fact, I'm getting places ready to have more. Yeah. A cousin introduced me to the program. And I was interested. I joined. And so far, so good.
And what do you do with the students?
Deal with them?
Yeah.
Everything. Yeah, they're just like my own children. Is around me, come back, we eat together, we do everything together. They live with me like my own children. I told them about the culture, Ghanaian culture, the way we do things. Yeah. And our way of cooking. And I also learned their way of cooking. They teach me guacamole. Yeah. A lot of cooking, culture, their way. They also go about their culture. They tell me. It's a nice mix.
Are you ever going to go visit them?
Why not?
Yeah?
Oh, why not? I wish I could visit them. I always meet them on Facebook. Yeah, and I'm so excited. I'm happy when I meet them on Facebook.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, because of them, I joined the Facebook. I have to keep in touch. I miss them a lot when they leave me. Bravo to CIEE. You're doing a great job. Yeah. You should keep it up.
CIEE.
Thank you.